at the moment. When it comes to ratings and classifications, well, it's seriously choose the right movie every time we're camping.
It's all there. No, thank you, Mammy.
This program is brought to you by Finally Clean Laundry Sanitizer. Unlike detergent alone, it's proven to remove 99.9% of germs in your laundry.
Someone from the potential jury pool, the people that we get to pick from to make up a jury. And the algorithm is looking for someone in our pool of candidates that's a good match. Same gender, same socioeconomic group, same political and religious attitudes.
Why?
So we can get them to help us figure out how a trial is going, what the real jurors are thinking. We call them mirror jurors.
And that works?
Most of the time. We usually get pretty close.
Who thought this up?
Well, I did. The algorithm part of it. Anyway, this is part of it.
Not Dr. Bull.
He helped.
It's 9:55, Mammy.
The part that math and science can't quite figure out just yet. The parts that we can't see or quantify. What makes a person tick? What's going on in there?
Thank you. Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed. We have scary at best. To lose your kid.
So, you're at a coffee shop, you're waiting in line, and the person in front of you is short $2. What's your first instinct?
I ask if I can jump ahead of him. I mean, who doesn't check their wallet before they order something?
I probably pay for his drink. I just would.
This juror is acceptable, Your Honor.
Excellent. We have our jury. ABC for kids. The
best in children's entertainment. So, who opened the floor safe?
Santa? My brother did.
And who opened the portable gun safe?
Theo did. Because I bought him too.
Any idea how he might have gotten the combinations to both of these safes?
Objection, Your Honor. Calls for hearsay. And Your Honor, in an effort to spare this witness any more trauma than necessary, the defense would like to stipulate that our client, Eric Crawford, provided his oldest son with the combinations to both safes. We made no secret of this.
Objection sustained. Ask another question.
Does this look like the post-it that you saw in your brother's hand? The night he was shot?
My name is Blinky. Blinky Bill.
Trust us. And we see the numbers
on it. A A R D V A R K.
I declare Noddy the champion of the sports
day. And does it look like his father's name?
Objection. We've already stipulated this. The prosecution is badgering the witness.
Disdain. Ask another question.
Sorry. What else is on the paper?
There's some
blood. Your Honor.
You look
a rotten.
Ask another question.
Here's your catalog,
Al. So, I'm glad when your brother wrote to us, used the combination that your father gave happiness and opened up the two safes and gave you the gun.
I think the ball is my favorite toy.
Fourth spot. He did, but I had to beg him for it. He didn't want this. But at some point, he did give it to you. And did you know there was a bullet in it? Of course not, no? He's told you it was empty. How did he know it was empty? Did you look? No.
Bringing you the best endurance video.
He always kept it empty. Well, almost always. I have no further questions.
Oh, can I say I blighted it?
Would you kindly tell the court your name and occupation?
My name is Laura Holman. I'm married to Westside Rod and Gun Club.
And even though you refer to it as a club, it's really a gun range. A place for people to practice shooting and enjoy their firearms by firing at targets? Yes, exactly. And are you familiar with the defendant, Eric Crawford?
Yes, I see him quite often around the club.
And at your club, you make use of security cameras?
Yes, we have 16 cameras all around the facility.
And were you able to